I guess we're gonna go.
What the fuck was that? What the hell was
that? He already sees me. You know what? Fuck shit. You wanna fuck shit up? I'm still hidden. What the fuck was that?
Someone's out there.
The dog. Thank you a lot, dog. Fucking give him a position. Shit, this thing goes, man. This thing goes, really goes. There we go. There we go. Beat him up. What the hell? I can't aim down. It's glitching. My game is glitching. I can't aim down. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Get me the fuck out of here. Why can't I aim down? What the fuck? Something's wrong. I can't aim down. Oh my god, my game is glitched. My game is glitched, oh my god. Shit. Oh my god. I would start shooting at the guy, but I can't. Fucking shit, why is my game broken? Fuck. If I can aim down, that would be great. I can't aim down, why? Why can't I aim down? Probably do some damage with this.
There you are.
I can't aim down. I don't know if my controller is broken or something. But damn, that guy still has a lot of armor, unless it's just a robot. There we go. It's fucked up, man. Oh no. Why the fuck? Really? Why can I aim down? I don't understand. Oh my god, I need to reset it. See if I can sit down somewhere and then reset the game and start here, because I know it's going to autosave when I sit down. There's a chair over there. If I can look down, that would be nice. Let me see. There's got to be a chair here. No, I can't even look at that. The game is glitched badly. It hasn't even autosaved, has it? Damn it! Maybe if I fast travel, like from here to somewhere else. Oh no. Oh no. Please let me fast travel from this distance, because I can't. Where was the mission I needed to finish? Yes. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with this game. It just bugged me out. I can't even aim down unless... You see, now... I can move this one sideways, but... This is my left analog stick. I'm talking about my right analog stick. I don't know what the fuck happened. This doesn't let me aim down. I'm not sure if the game is bugged or my controller broke. I can't aim down. Oh my god, would I be... Okay, I can talk to this, isn't I?
Did you have any luck with those raiders?
Yes, lady.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Uh-huh.
By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's
cool. Oh, look, a workshop. I can't even look at it. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with this thing. Oh, I can't even look at that, can I? The fucking... Okay, look. I can't look like that, but I cannot... While aiming. That's fucking weird. So that's my proof right there, that I can actually aim up and down, but I cannot aim while aiming the gun. The first person shooter. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck was wrong with the game right now. Sorry for the cursing like for the past 2 minutes, but like, goddamn, man. And this place has a lot of resources. Not bad. The thing is, it's too small of a space, and that's a little house. But it could serve as a checkpoint for me, so I'm just gonna create like a little house real quick before I leave. Maybe a foundation? Where is it? No, not that. I'm talking about foundation. There it is. I'll create a foundation somewhere around the house. Maybe like right here. Put some medium stairs in there. I was like, I better not run out of wood. Alright, I did run out of wood. What the fuck? I thought I had a bunch of these. There we go. And I still need to create the walls. What the fuck? Why does it always do that? Where I can't place any more of these, like, next to each other. See, I can put it there, but I can't put it. Why can't I put it on the other side? Let me just throw more wood. I'm guessing in this episode, I'm just gonna, you know, just do the quest and let me create this little house real quick, and that's it. Just fuck it. I really need another little house somewhere where I can teleport to with no problem, and I can like put my shit together in this little house. Ooh, there's not a lot of resources around here. Can't even create this little shack. Create this. I don't think I have enough even for four walls, do I? Oh yeah, I do. Never mind. Oh, and I can't even put it right there either. Well, it's still quick house anyways. I'm not gonna worry about a lot about it. Now I just need a roof over my head. A good ass broken roof. It's more broken than EA's games on pre-release. On betas. It's more broken than this game not letting me aim down for no fucking reason. Seriously, it wasn't even letting me aim down for no. Now I just need a bed. This little white bed right there. This little white bed right there. And then some storage. Wait, wasn't there like a crate or something like that? Yeah, there was. My crate, and before I go, I want to put one of these things here. Extra scavenging production. This will allow them to give me more ammo along the way. Put this shit right here. Hopefully, one of them is assigned to it. No. To the settler, you get the fuck over here and sleep and work on that shit. There you go. And me, well, that's my house with furniture. I'll put a seat there, some chill out seats, and I can watch that direction and watch him suffer. And that's it. That's all I need. So I can store some shit and I can go to sleep like for an hour and auto save. See, there we go. It auto saved. That's good enough for now. Do I hear an alarm? The stuff I hear, I swear. So yeah, all that stuff that I found along the way. God damn it. Maybe I should do like a one whole episode of just me exploring around the city. Cause look at all that stuff that I found. I mean, there's even more stuff I can find like in this whole area right here. And then Diamond City also, and I still need to go over there. Look at all this area I haven't even explored yet. Yeah, probably next episode is just exploration. That's what I'm gonna do. Cause this asshole sent me like all the way across the fucking map. It's crazy. Nicola. I'm surprised Coca-Cola hasn't even filed a complaint on these guys, cause this is super similar to Coca-Cola. I'm thinking of buying one of those drinks from this game, but I think they sell them over there at Target or something. I forgot where we can sell them. So look at this, we're here now at our good old base. Yeah, I put that sign right there, employees only, and the little crab leg. It's for a reminder of James Winston. So I'm supposed to talk to this guy, right? What the hell are you doing over here, man? The base is over there. Ooh, what's this? Did I already open that? Yeah, I did.
Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down. Stand I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good. As usual, I've got something else for you to look into. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. trouble is that some kind of vicious
perfect
area. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Starlight Drive-In? Where's that at? Oh my god. It's like in between, right? Yeah, it is. Huh, wasn't I there earlier? I'm not sure, but I'm gonna cut it off here. I mean, I've already been playing it for the past 4 hours. It is a total fun game if you, like, get into the role-playing thing. And also get into building. Look at this beast right here. I'm gonna add more floors to it. I think I'm gonna add more. Depends if I feel like it though, because I think this is like good enough. But I know there's gonna be more settlers coming in, so. Oh yeah, I wonder if I have copper now. Let me check. I doubt I have any more copper. Move out of the way, doggy. Oh, I do! Okay. So now this is gonna bring a lot more settlers. It's too far away. I think it is. It was too far away, unbelievable. Yeah, it was too far away. Well, I'll put this shit right there. There you go. Looks cool now. You know where I should put the shit at? I should put it up here or something. No. There you go. That's like a perfect place to put that thing. I need some light. So like I said, this is just gonna be an episode of me, and I don't have enough copper. Fucking copper, there's like not enough copper for anything. Where can I find a lot of copper to begin with? There's that, there's my little lucky chest right there. There's my first wall right there. That's wow. This one, let's just save it for later. It could be very useful though. Let me see. Maybe I can do like
you willing to do some work?
The what's it called? The barrel for it. Cause this one's too beast, man. I love this one. It's pretty good. Better rate of fire. I need gun nut, like, level 2. And I need to get all that crap that it says right there. A screw and oil. This one only needs a barrel. If I can get the long barrel, it becomes like a sniper now. And then I need to add the little sight, and it will become strong as hell. But the thing is, this one's not stronger than the fucking... See, I already have a sniper rifle, which is this one. But it really doesn't make that much of a damage either. It only makes 19. And then my little rusty nail over here makes 61 damage. It's not even a fucking sniper. It don't make any sense. So if I do add the long barrel and then the sights and make it into a sniper, this gun will be my strongest gun of the whole damn, you know, thing that I have here. Because right now it is. It has 61 compared to all the other guns. It has more than a shotgun. So I don't understand why a sniper rifle, which is an actual sniper rifle, is not stronger than a than the one that I have for the Rusty now. I don't know. I do add the, because it already has a powerful one. And it's a long barrel, becomes longer range, and then I have the maybe the marksman. Sharpshooter's grip. That's pretty good. And then I add the long range scope. That'll be good enough. Or maybe the medium. And then it will become the most accurate and strongest weapon of the whole game right now. For me. Because I know there's other guns, like, they can probably freeze up people and shit. So, it's not a lot I can do. I'm gonna talk to you. Well, I'm gonna wrap it up, guys. It's gonna be more episodes coming up. This was recorded like in one night, the past four episodes. So, yeah, it's a lot of stuff.